My name is Diamond Ubedi. I'm a Nigerian by origin, but I live in Malaysia.
I'm from Vienna, Austria.
In the Philippines.
Coming from Singapore.
Germany.
I'm from Indonesia.
I'm from Hungary.
We're from Beijing, China.
So I did sprint, I did super, I did beast. I never done ultra beast before. And since this one was the first in Asia, why not?
This is my first ultra beast.
I did my first ultra beast in Scotland, but I failed because the weather was really, really bad. I know I can do it, and I want to show Scotland that I can do it.
I want to challenge myself and push my limit, how far I can go. Hopefully, I just crossing the finish line live still, and then hopefully not DNF.
I'm excited about the new course, the new venue, and I'm just looking forward to all the new challenges. My goal will be to finish it in about seven and a half hours.
I started Spartan race last year. It's actually mental. This can apply to life, you know. I want to prove that I can do certain things.
Freaking out today. It's just all in your head.
The first few kilometers, it wipes out your energy.
The hill, the terrain itself.
The first 6K was like packed with obstacles.
I think I'm very nervous about the distance. It's 42 km.
The first obstacle for me is the Hercules hoist. I think for Asia, this is too heavy.
The bucket carry is up slope and down slope.
I'm still not too keen on rope climbing and monkey bars. I tried my best today, but I had to do a few burpees.
International global brand, they know what they're doing, it's quite professional organized. The obstacles are always challenging.
And I really like that, like the Spartan kind of family, just everyone supports everyone. The motto, leave no one behind, is really, really great.
We race because racing's life.
Obstacles, races, getting popular. I just want to challenge myself.
I'm actually 42 this year, so that is why I chose Ultra Beast, which is 42 km. I chose Ultra Beast to celebrate I'm 42. Why? Because 42, I can still do this and nail this within 10 hours.
Every time I race, I go for a distance higher and higher so I can prove myself that I can get better and I can do it.
We've raced in the Philippines and with my wife, so it's a good way for me to bond with my family.
Yeah, it's the best obstacle race in the world.
you can't finish all the obstacles, it doesn't matter, because you reach your goal at the end, and that's just the best feeling.
Don't hesitate. Do it. It's worth it when you get the medal. Arul!